Okay, we over here at Gene's Garage. We're about to try to fire up a 1974 DT360 that we don't think has ran in the better part of 40 years.
All right, let's give her a kick, see what happens.